are broadcasting live from Don't Ever Bank Here Field in Cracksumskull, Florida, where elections can't be broken because they're always fixed. The fans are ready for some mutant football.
I'm going to make like a presidential election ballot and disappear because I got to pee.
Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Malice Hellboys take on the Cracksumskull Jugulars. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are tuned to the right place. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow and the MFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you ask for, Grim.
Popped his eyes into the back of his head. That quarterback's gonna be hurting or dead. Second down in a very lot. Somehow and hold on for the first down. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and 10. This guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down and long. Picked up a lot of real estate in a hurry. Give him 10 yards right there. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. And it's first and 10. Took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. And he rumbles for 9 on that play. And that'll bring up second and 1. crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
And it's first and ten. Its way out of it, and that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten. To dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. I mean, anything really tastes good.
And like every one of my barbecues, this can... Oh, now the offense is getting close.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! It's first and ten. The defender says,
if that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. Cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down and a lot. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. And it's first and ten. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and nine. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his sleeties.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. And it's first and ten. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. First down and seven. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Second and three. Red ball just flies through the defense like quarterback passes for a touchdown. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And he just... Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey,
the ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Yeah, who don't do that?
First down and 6. One, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 2.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up in my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Second down and 10. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means he can make it.
And like breaks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And the defense goes for the jugular and rook. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? And it's first and ten. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Ben.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. With another pick, the QB says, I don't almost throw interception. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and ten. Functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and ten. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. Second down and six. A run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run.
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
Third down and five.
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. She thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden the Ant Smiler.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's first and ten. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Boom! Hey, Briggs, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I only mean to have it.
First down and inches. Defense says enough of this BS and jumped off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys.
Yeah.
It's first and 10. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wynn, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
Second down and more than the QB would like. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB...
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and 10.
Yo, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down and long. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The offense lost their final quarterback. Lucky for them, they're on defense now, or the game would be over.
So all the other team has to do is punt to force a forfeit?
That would be correct, Bricks. And it's first and 10. And with another pick, the QB says, that, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. With just about everyone on the roster dead, the Cracksumskull Jugulars lose by forfeit today. They battled hard but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Now that's living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every